Where dogs come from. Genetic evidence suggests that dogs descended directly from wolves, Canis. And that the now extinct wolf lineages that produced dogs branched off from the line that produced modern living wolves sometime between 27,000 and 40,000 years ago. The timing and location of dog domestication is a matter of debate. And now you may be asking, where dogs come from?